Welcome to the channel. In this video, I will show you how to turn off Samsung Galaxy S23 Ultra and remap the side key to the power menu. So let's get started. There are two different methods. As you know, if you hold down the side key, it brings up Bixby. So to turn it off, hold down both volume down and side keys for a few seconds. Here is the power menu. You can also get to this page by swiping down twice on the screen. Tap this icon. Now tap power off and then confirm once again. This will switch off the phone. Once the phone is off, hold down the side key for few seconds to turn it back on. Now it is restarted. To remap the side key, go to settings. Here scroll down and tap on advanced features. Choose side key. Now, from the press and hold section, select power off menu. In the future, if you hold down the side key, you will get this menu to power off Galaxy S23. That's it for this video on how to turn off Samsung Galaxy S23 Ultra. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe to the channel if you find this video helpful.